place and time. It was January 9th, 2014. You know, I was driving late on the interstate, seeing my mountain mama. Almost having I-77 in a mountain panorama. As a redbird flew and the sky blew, I crossed in from Ohio. And I couldn't believe a word I heard on my radio. This just in is a bulletin, now don't you change that station. What we have is an MCHM hazardous situation. It's been a report of a breach of a sort downtown on the riverbank. Someone just spilled a chemical, they keep their engine tanks. No one knows just how it shows once it's in your system. Started tweeting. Twitter this and Twitter that, and then they did the math. Still there ain't no telling what you're smelling when you draw your bag. Don't let them pump and go. We must insist, we can't just go with the flow. We must resist between two rivers in this town. There ain't no water we can drink. Ever since that freedom industries made the water stink. And then the southern man held up his hand. He said, no cause for alarm. I got 15 tanks on that riverbank. It's a state-of-the-art tank farm. But that treatment dump's above the pumps, you know where he has got them. And if you believe that, there's a beachfront flat for you on Fraser's Bottom. Don't let them pump and go. We must insist, we can't just go with the flow. We must resist between two rivers in this town. There ain't no water we can drink. Ever since that freedom industries made the water stink. Thank you, freedom blanking industries. And that blanking don't stand for trucking. Made the water stink. Thank you very much.